Hello everyone and welcome to TNV Academy. Today we are delving into the important principles of data minimization and purpose limitation as outlined in ISO 27701, the International Standard for Privacy Information Management Systems, PIMS. These principles are fundamental to ensuring the responsible and ethical handling of personal data in today's digital age. Data minimization and purpose limitation are two core principles of privacy management that emphasize the importance of collecting only the personal data that is necessary for a specific purpose and ensuring that data is not retained for longer than necessary. These principles are designed to minimize privacy risks, enhance individuals' control over their personal information, and promote transparency and accountability in data processing activities. The data minimization principle requires organizations to collect, process, and retain only the minimum amount of personal data necessary to achieve a specific purpose. This principle encourages organizations to assess their data processing activities and implement measures to limit the scope and volume of personal data collected and processed. By minimizing the amount of personal data held, organizations can reduce the risk of unauthorized access, misuse, and breaches, thereby enhancing data security and privacy. The purpose limitation principle stipulates that personal data should be collected for specified, explicit, and legitimate purposes and should not be further processed in a manner that is incompatible with those purposes. This principle emphasizes the importance of defining clear and lawful purposes for data processing activities and ensuring that personal data is not used for unrelated or undisclosed purposes. By adhering to the purpose limitation principle, organizations can enhance transparency, build trust with individuals, and mitigate privacy risks associated with unauthorized or excessive data processing. ISO 27701 provides guidance and controls to help organizations implement the data minimization and purpose limitation principles effectively within their privacy information management systems. The standard encourages organizations to establish policies, procedures, and technical measures to support data minimization and purpose limitation throughout the data lifecycle, from collection and processing to storage and disposal. By integrating these principles into their PIMS, organizations can demonstrate compliance with legal and regulatory requirements, minimize privacy risks, and enhance the protection of personal data. In conclusion, data minimization and purpose limitation are essential principles of privacy management that play a crucial role in safeguarding individuals' privacy rights and promoting responsible data handling practices. By embracing these principles and implementing them within the framework of ISO 27701, organizations can enhance data protection, foster trust with stakeholders, and demonstrate their commitment to privacy excellence. Thank you for your attention, and I welcome any questions or discussions on this important topic. And if you have found value in our videos, please do subscribe to our channel and share it with your professional colleagues. Thank you.